Taking a live look right now over in Bradley, completely different view than what we saw yesterday morning. We started off with so much fog you could barely see out of our live camera yesterday, but we're looking at a beautiful sunrise this morning. You can see off in the distance we are seeing some of that fog out towards those River Valley areas. So if you do come across that fog, I can't say this enough, give yourself some extra time and of course use those low beam lights. Otherwise, Doppler radar, we're starting off dry today, looking pretty decent. We're starting off under mostly clear, mostly sunny skies, and we're going to keep that all that sunshine around as we go through the rest of your day. Now this morning, we're starting off just a little bit cooler in the upper 50s and some low to mid 60s. 59 in Richwood, 59 in Raynell, and in Lewisburg, 64 in Linside, 61 down in Bluefield, 60 in Welch, and 62 in Mullen. So a nice cool start to your morning. Also very pleasant out there. Those dew point temps are sitting in the upper 50s and some low to mid 60s. So not looking at too humid of conditions this morning or throughout the rest of your day. So we're going to be sitting a little more comfortable, even though those temperatures will be warming on up as we go through the afternoon time hours. But luckily, won't be adding on that extra heat going into today. Now, otherwise, looking at that future cast, we're going to see that fog dissipate going through the rest of your morning. Then we're going to be left with a nice stretch of dry weather, plenty of sunshine going into the rest of your day today and into tomorrow and even into your 4th of July. And so as we go into this afternoon, we're going to see mostly sunny skies, those temperatures warming on up into the upper 70s and some low to mid 80s. So a very warm, yet once again, comfortable day since we won't be seeing those dew point temperatures really increasing all that much. We're going to go into the overnight hours. Cooling things down once again back into the upper 50s and some low to mid 60s. Still staying dry, and we're going to really pick up that heat once again going into tomorrow. High temperatures making it into the low to mid 80s. Could see some upper 80s, especially out towards the coal fields. Once again, seeing plenty of sunshine, mostly sunny skies. And then we're going to go into the overnight hours, not cooling on down all that much as we go into your Saturday. We're going to be sitting in the mid to upper 60s and some low 70s for parts of the area. Still staying dry, and we're going to see partly cloudy skies going into your 4th of July. So we're looking dry, and we're looking good. Now looking at that 5-day temperature trend once again, normally this time of year we're sitting around 80 degrees. We're going to really warm things up as we go into your weekend and especially into next week once again, which means we are looking at those heat indices rising just a little bit. We're going to be staying a little more comfortable as we go into today and tomorrow. Those dew point temperatures once again staying on the lower side, staying more comfortable. So it's not going to be really raising our heat indices all that much. But once those dew point temperatures start to increase once again going into next week, we'll start to see those heat indices reaching the low to mid 90s. So want to stay hydrated going into the next couple of days where we will be seeing quite a bit, some very warm temperatures. And of course, keep that sunblock handy as we are looking at plenty of sunshine going into this weekend. So mostly sunny skies going into today, those temperatures warming on up into the upper 70s and some low 80s. Now looking at your Sheets dog walking forecast this morning, we also have Hunter courtesy of Hannah Brogan. What a cute pup that is. Giving it all green paws once again. We are looking at dry conditions, but of course, make sure you check the pavement before you take your dog out on a walk. And if it's too hot for you, it's too hot for your pup. And of course, make sure you and your pet stay hydrated. Now, looking at the next 7 days, we're staying dry as we end your week and go into the weekend. I have bumped down those rain chances for your Saturday. Partly cloudy skies, really warming things up. Can't rule out maybe a stray shower going into the overnight hours. Otherwise, we're going to pick up those rain chances really going into next week with those temperatures staying warm in the low to mid 80s.